lost another base to one of those lightning storms. But a crew member escaped. Please check on them. Re out.
Hiding place for a fleet.
The rock's mineral composition blocks long-range sensors.
They need every advantage. Their equipment, it's
outdated and no match for the Circle.
They depend on us.
Over there, the Macahaven ships.
All intact.
I hope Ree can use them.
Nara! Attention, everyone, she's here.
Captain Astan.
This is who saved us. It's quite a story.
Another time, Captain.
Of course.
Ree, come in. How's the Rinnak Haven engineer working out?
Ariana? She's brilliant.
No, Ree. You're brilliant. We'll get her into the rift in no time.
We're almost there, Nara. Ree out.
There she is! The Cult Slayer! Over there! A lot of grateful people here, Nara.
Listen to them. They look up to you.
I never wanted this.
But you'll need their support.
It's time to have that talk.
Yes, Admiral.
So, Nara, you really want to kill your former master? Will this rift lead to him?
I don't know. But if I don't close it right now, everything you ever fought for ends.
I see. Everyone, set course for the Nara installation.
In the meantime, Ariana and I will take control of its laser.
And I'm your escort.
Exactly. They'll modify the emitter tower, and the Resistance will have your back.
On my signal, we'll carve a passage into that rift.
It'll only be open for a few seconds.
That's all I need. I'll get through.
Approaching rendezvous point. Apparently they both came.
Ree keeps her promises.
Nara, we're ready.
That thing above us is terrifying.
And soon it could swallow our entire reality.
We'll move fast. First, we'll repolarize this external shield node. Then, the control tower.
And that should make that installation shoot a concentrated beam into the rift.
Carving a passage. All right, let's start. I got your back.
Cleanse the cult
flare! Circle barrier spotted.
Copy. We'll prioritize them, or they'll patch up their fighters.
I'm hit! The polarizer stable.
Copy. I'll drive them off.
Thanks. I'm restarting it. They're targeting us.
We're at 50%.
Keeping the beam stable.
Keep going.
Ariana, take point over there. I'll join you.
Aye. We must stay in sync.
And I'll lay down cover fire.
Too much interference.
Yeah, imminent.
Hard.
Polarization in progress.
Total devastation. Negatively, we must prevail.
We're close. A little more.
Evasive measures.
Established and blocked.
Could be more corruption clusters.
Watch out, the lightning!
It's tearing the emitter apart.
At least we are protected.
Corruption cleared.
First energy flow released.
Energy level rising.
One more corruption cluster.
All cleared.
Energy levels at full capacity.
Fire it up.
Laser activated.
Let's go.
It's working.
The passage is opening.
I'm ready.
Damn! Demon class.
It must fall.
To let the laser through.
Resistance reporting in. Have you covered? Take them down.
Careful. They can easily crush you.
Better shoot fast then.
Destroy their shields, energy supply.
And let the beam do the rest. Taking shield supply down.
Too close.
Got heavy heat on us. Health Slayer, we need your help.
Copy that, Captain.
Yeah, energy supply down by 50%. Must continue.
Dead. Hit them hard.
Will not stop. Evasive measures.
Right.
their shield energy supply.
And let the beam do the rest. Taking shield supply down.
We got heavy heat on us. Help, Slayer, we need your help.
Copy that, Captain.
Energy supply down by 50%. Fuck. On.
Target destroyed.
Damage confirmed.
Death is inevitable. Evasive measures. Go for the kill.
Heavy damage and request immediate assistance.
Understood, Admiral.
vacuum. Burning and falling.
Careful, Nara.
Our passage into the void. Finally.
I'm a force in the shadows.
All energies passing through the rift flow towards this faceless.
It feeds on all we suppress. Our fears, nightmares, ambitions. And it anchors the rift.
We must destroy it.
We will.